Hey everyone, John Allan here, sales manager, SQM North America. I'm here in an almond orchard. It's about mid-February and you can see we're at early bloom. What I wanted to talk to you today about is something that's probably been a topic for you as you plan your budgets and your fertility calendars going into 2024, and that's potassium, right? Given the low price of almonds, given the high price of fertilizer, a lot of you have probably cut back over the past few years. With almond prices being low, fertilizer prices being high, from a financial and strategic standpoint, definitely a good idea. But we all know cutting back on potassium long-term can definitely affect yield and quality. Now we know in-season potassium applications via fertigation are ideal, right? However, we're still forced to put the bulk amount of potassium in the winter or early spring while we still have some soil moisture and a chance of precipitation. And we know that granular potassium sulfate is a standard in California. But today what I want to talk about is a product called Qrop KN. That's Qrop with a Q, KN is in potassium nitrate. A lot of you have probably heard about this product before. I'm sure a lot of you haven't as well. It's a fantastic product, very high quality, pink krill, very, very high solubility. So what we wanted to do was maybe give you a reason why you should consider Qrop KN in your fertility program this spring. So what we've done here is apply a really heavy amount of SOP and Qrop KN with a drop spreader to an orchard floor. The rate isn't something you'd do in your own orchard, we just did this amount for visual. And you can see the rain gauge there in the background. So what we're gonna do is come back to this location after the next rain event and I'll show you what happens. Thanks for listening.